And some people will do anything for their favourite snack. This surveillance video from a drive-thru restaurant in the US shows a woman throwing a tantrum after being told her favourite chicken nuggets were not available on the breakfast menu. Melody Duchesne was eventually charged with vandalism and sentenced to 60 days in jail.